So they're coming up, race number four. $1.60 the red, Air Marshal. Green lights on. Lua's running here. We are set to go. They're ready. Set racing. Air Marshal hopped out pretty well. There's speed. Oakvale a lead out wide. They're trying to clear Air Marshal, but Air Marshal drove hard. Ran wide though, and getting through. Long Gully Fred took over. Air Marshal's on the scene again a length away. As they run down the back, a length to Springvale Ortiz. Really close for it. Then Oakvale a lead, a gap to Burnt Gold. Way out the back, Big Burner and Heart and Soul. Leader is Air Marshal. The danger, the outside Oakvale Elite now, who's chiming in. They turn Air Marshal a half a length. Oakvale Elite's got it though. Oakvale Elite grabs Air Marshal and beat it. Third, maybe Springvale Ortiz, who flashed late at Long Gully Fred and Burnt Gold. Big Burner and Heart and Soul. Times around 30 and 20. Number six, Oakvale Elite, trained by Nathan Wilson, has picked up Air Marshal in the concluding stages to win. And 4 and 2 are prominent for third. 30 and 22 the run. 6 over 1. 6 over 1, third a photo, 2 or 4, 4 or 2. 6 the winner, trained by Nathan Wilson, Oakvale Elite. 4 does get third, Springvale Ortiz. It was sitting in a striking spot, got out at the top of the straight to finish home into third. And Long Gully Fred, who found the lead,